Okay, go.
Okay. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to look up there in the temporal muscles. I'm going to be feeling across the muscles, across the jaw, the rest of the muscles, the bone, the bottom of her skull, her face, looking for any discharge from the eyes, the nose, smelling. No smell there. I'm going to percuss her sinuses, which is a little bit painful. So it's nice and hollow. Nice and hollow, there's no evidence of any pus there or anything like that. Then I'm going to lift up her lips and have a quick look and make sure that there's no cuts or bumps. I'm going to feel her bars of her mouth and make sure that there's no lumps there. Okay, and that's it. That's you done.
She normally doesn't have an issue with hose shoved in the mouth.
How long?
prophy?
Yep.
Cool.
If you're ready, we'll...
Yep, I'm good.